Hello, I'm Vivek.
Hello,
I'm Vivek Majumdar, and this video you will see how to make this Hulk mask. And I'm making it with some scrap tissue paper. And some scissors. Some water. Actually, we don't need a stapler. It was just my mistakenly came here. And this Hulk mask with some scrap tissue paper. Let's start making it. For making it, first take some tissue paper and a paintbrush. First, you have to make it wet with some water, paint water in it. Make Hulk wet. Now I have made the mask very wet. Making me wet also. Now I'm just covering the mask with some tissue paper, and then I'm again making the tissue paper wet. Make the tissue paper wet so it can stick in the mask. Did you know water makes everything stick? But not things like metal, like things like paper, tissue paper, things which are soft. But it doesn't stick permanently. Cover the whole mask with tissue paper. Now take some more tissue paper. You have to cover the mask with many layers. Layers for 5 to 6 to or 7. 5 or 6 or 7 layers. That depends on how tissue paper you have. But 5 is the minimum number, and the maximum number is 10. Thank you. Hulk a ghost. This mark dry. Bye.